that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
With me.
Press on. There may be more ahead.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more.
Watch out, my lord. Some of their number are spell slingers.
And what a number! We'll all have our hands full here.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins. Sods. We're trapped!
My lord.
I'm working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.
Yeah.
after him, before he summons the rest. There he is.
This ends now. What in the...
Clear of its maw, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its bite. Stay away from its mouth! Guess is as good as mine. Yeah. won't be gone for long. I cannot fall here. Now for the final push, my lord! We made it die.
My lord.
Thanks.
I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but Morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. His lordship, draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down on Morva's gullet! More tales!
Drink and be merry, boys!
Poor Jill. She'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morble.
Supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
Follow me, Your Highness.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
My father.
Ha!
Where's the boy?
Stay behind.
Take him.
Damn it! The bastards are everywhere.
Why would the Empire do this? They're our allies.
His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Joshua, come here. Tyler, you're hurt.
I'll survive, thanks to His Highness.
Your Grace, Lord Murdoch.
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace. We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Me a lot.
Captain! Take them.
Let none escape.
As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
Yeah.
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Hive, look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you! Azarian, wow!
Come on! Nice try!
Not yet!
I'll be fine now. Stay still, damn you!
Yield!
That's try.
Ah!
Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
So, they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes, but yesterday, in Rosalith, if they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
What is that?
Phoenix!
Joshua!
Lord Murdoch! His Highness!
Joshua! Stop this! He's lost control! I have to do something! I have to save him!
No, my lord! Fall back! Kaim!
Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty. Save him.
My lord?
Who are you?
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.